this is the Queen of Brilliantness, bringing you Ancientism and Minecraft. I've been doing a lot of stuff. I got a video of it exploding, but I couldn't record it with my game recorder because it didn't want to recognize a game for whatever reason for a little bit, but now it's working. And this is after the big explosion that made my computer lag very much. This is the very bottom layer of the, I guess it would be the tower slash staircase to, well, you know, that's, I guess what we would call heaven, but legend has it, the only way you can get to it, so you have to start from the very bottom. The very bottom is surrounded by lava. This inside of a mountain, like an old volcano, an active mountain or something. And the stairway, the temple, which leads to the quote unquote world in the sky, be like the only way in there. And then the mountain is gonna be in the center of a giant labyrinth. But I'm not that far yet. I'm just filling in lava in this big open area. Which I could get people on the play. I'm sure there's a faster way to do this. This is what I had built. I just made giant flat land. I blew this whole area up, and then I built this black platform with walkways And I filled in the rest with lava. That's a giant lava fountain monster thing. Lava falls, sort of waterfalls, but there's all these different lava falls here and over here. I got a few pieces of fountain over here, and then I still have to do this side with lava. And all those areas over here where there's more holes around here, or the TNT went, I'm going to fill up with that black, the obsidian and lava all around. And then, oh look, you see that? There's still exploding in some places. Oh, more explosions. Still exploding in some places. So, that's pretty dope. Oh, look at that. Still going. But yeah, I'm going to build a giant thing with diamond core around it. It's going to be like a giant volcano that's going to go to the spot. Or something of the other. But let's go back over here to my diamond plot. This is going to be different. Soon. Let's start on this a little bit. Thank you. is the Queen of Ananias, and this is episode 3 of Ancientism and Minecraft. This is gonna be real cool, guys. I promise. Okay. Oopsies. Over here, there's this little chamber that you can go to. You'll have to find a way off the stairs here without falling down. Go down here. Walk in here. Get rid of these damn things. Let me go into my inventory real quick. And get me a diamond sword. Of course, you know, whether you guys have one of these or not, it'll be up to you. So you go here. Over here. I made a little chamber. There's no zombies in here yet. I don't know if this goes too well, but I made a zombie spawner. And these chests are for food. These ones are empty right now, but they'll all be for food. And there'll be monsters in here that you'll have to kill in order to get food. At least that's my plan. A little bit over here. Go back to here. I'm just filling this pop up. Shift. This one with that. Oh my Jesus. Well, that's starting to look cool over there. Okay, let's go. Sorry it got quiet, guys. I was focused. A lot of you are probably wondering what ancientism is. Ancientism is a belief. Kind of that like all mythical things exist and that all the gods in every religion actually exist individually and like they kind of are sadists and hate humans in a way. It's kind of interesting. I'll go into it a little bit more. I am writing the book on it, so it's called Ancientism. Well, I'll start with Ancientism as the name of the book. Making sure that I didn't miss any spots. That chicken is gonna die because he's an idiot. And I believe I got all spots here filled in. The only thing that I need to do now is that other side. I think we're about closing out those two walkways there. I'll make it one entrance be the one for the stairs, the one entrance be the entrance into an experience room. Each level will have an experience. A room of experience where there's a big monster spawning, I guess. That's kind of my idea. Don't know if I'm going to go through with it, though. There is the sun coming up. Whee! Go back to this thing. Oh, dear. Thank you. Okie dokie. It's kind of hard to see. It's all black. I finished doing the ceiling, I should probably do this. E. Torch. That old white and green ones. I track myself. Monsters will respawn in dark places. play Fire Minecraft. Yep. It was alright. Spent time with my son. I spent time with my son. Yeah, I have a son. I have... Yep. My son is 3. Yeah, 3. 3 years old. Well, I was pregnant with him while I was still 17, but I turned 18 when I had him. I still had like 4 months of being 17 left before I turned 18. During my pregnancy, so. I was 17 when I got pregnant, but I gave birth to him after I was 18. Minecraft is great. What I'm building and what I've been working on is on YouTube. But right now I'm making an episode. So, it's being recorded. I only recorded the first episode so far. And I've recorded a second episode, but it's not uploaded yet. But the first episode is. And then I'm working on a third episode right now. Yeah. Yeah, I got scat work. I've just been gaming and sleeping.
Yeah?
Yeah. What is my what? No, I didn't. I gotta look up how to spell it.
What?
So I have to look up how to spell it.
Yeah.
Give me a second. I'm playing Minecraft on full screen right now, so just give me a minute.